Hussein, I hope you will make me happy and stay sweet as you are.
My wife, I want to tell every hour and every minute I love her more.
First met with Hussein through friends.
Yes, he walking and first time at CC.
The funny part was like he was saying, I told him that good morning, and then he replied it to me, good evening. Thank God that everything's fine, that we managed how to communicate each other.
Daylight lit me into shape. I must have been asleep for days.
Yes, first time I see her, I feel I like style for this lady. She's very sweet.
I found myself alone, alone, alone above the raging sea that stole the only boy I love.
A very humble person, very simple, and he have a good heart. And he's very loving, caring, but he doesn't know how to show his love, and he's very kind. He likes to help people, and he's very sweet.
You, soft and only you, lost and only you, just like heaven.
After 3 months of knowing each other, he just proposed for an engagement. After 1 year, we decided to get married.
Happy and enjoy in Philippines. Here and I wait long time in my life, and I meet her.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Today this could be the greatest day of our lives.
Like a fairy tale that you didn't expect it. I was like being surprised, so much surprised that this is the guy I've been looking for and waiting for so long.
Thanks for her come my life.
I hope you will never change the sweet Hussein that I have known from the very first time. And as we promised that we will grow old together, that I can see your white hair and you will see my white hair.
Oh, I could be the man who grows old with
Mahal kita.
Ana habbak.